Entry day plus 86. There's been a change. Hercules and Mabel. I mean, it numbers 3 and 11 attacked my staff today. 2 fatalities. 3 if you count Mabel. She was always so kind. As a result, we are abandoning the Foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy using the arrays I made. Control points being established.
Thank you. Where's the etching? They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you.
My life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, walls slither, it's a shifting pit. Just another drab building standing there for anyone to see.
Hiss got in. Boom. The nail. Pile of smoking rubble. Marshall blew up the nail. What the hell was she thinking?
Send a ranger out. Director's orders.
Let's put him down!
This is the last one. I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready. Should be better now, not worse. Emily will know. I hope. What did you do? What is causing these tremors?
I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped.
Look, it has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way, right now both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces.
No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
No. I need to fix this now. I'll figure something out.
No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what...
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Jesse, you can't just...
I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
See? I told you we were gonna die down here.
Bureau researchers, do not panic, Dr. Saba. Keep monitoring those tremors and get me some actionable data.
Don't be a stranger. I know what I'm doing. That was just the top of the nail? How much deeper does the foundation go? The crystals are growing like crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me. Marshall blew up the nail. The board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
Ranger out. Director's orders.
Nobody else hears the house.
It's an honor, Director.
Their ears are too full of lies. We were shown the way inside so we could help. But all is done.
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but yellow and red in the eye.
God damn it.
Inverted is made right.
You fuckers take everything. I am not letting you take this.
You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Send a ranger out. Director's orders.
Make way for the director!
Thank you.
That explains why the board wasn't answering what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her. I could have saved her. But I can still save everyone else. Fuck you too.
Oh, I'll be sure to.
Let's play it smart. They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway. The nail is secure. The hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it stopped.
Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd save the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise, I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her Bureau together?